Hey, Blaine here again with another 2-minute drill. The one we're gonna do today is cross hand wrist grab, commonly referred to as Kotegaeshi technique or wrist turning technique. Real basic movement first, getting off the line out of the way, breaking off, lead, throw. Different angle. A little faster without letting them grab. And then with a little more body movement, adding a turn. With the pin. Body straight up and down, sink. Always respectful of your partner. Cross hand wrist grab, Kotegaeshi. Go have fun.